एक्सरसाइज 3.5C क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, विच आर द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन हैज यूनिक सॉल्यूशन, नो सॉल्यूशन एंड इनफाइनाइटली मैनी सॉल्यूशन। इन केस देर इज अ यूनिक सॉल्यूशन फाइंड इट। क्वेश्चन इज लाइक दिस, इन एक्सरसाइज गिवन दैट फाइंड इट ड्यू बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड। नाउ देर इज अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू, देर इज अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू दैट क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मैथड इज नाउ नॉट देयर इन योर सिलेबस। सो बी हैप्पी ऑल ऑफ यू। Okay, this is the good news that cross multiplication method is not there. So you are safe to learn one method, no need to learn cross multiplication method. Be happy now. Okay, now you have to solve this. Firstly, you have to check they have unique solution, no solution and infinitely many solution. Firstly, you will write the standard equations. These are the standard equations. Then you will compare the standard equations. A1 will come 2, B1 will come 1 and C1 will come minus 5, because this 5 you will take this side, it will become minus 5. This 8 also, it will become minus 8. Now second equation you will compare with second standard equation, you will get A2 is equal to 3, B2 is equal to 2 and C2 is equal to minus 8. Now A1 over A2 will come 2 by 3 and B1 over B2 will come half. Now they are not equal. They are not equal. No need to check C1 over C2. If they are not coming equal, no need to check C1 over C2. Now A1 over A2 not coming equal to B1 over B2. In exercise 3.2, already I told you all the cases that when the solution is unique, when solution is no solution, when there are infinitely many solution. If you have not subscribed my channel, you can subscribe my channel and you can watch exercise 3.2 for more details. Now these came, that means there is a unique solution. What is the unique solution? Now unique solution you can find by any method. By elimination method also you can find, by substitution method also you can find. I find the, which method I find easy? That is elimination method, that I will tell. Because that method doesn't take much time. So I like that method. In that firstly you will write the equations. This is first equation. Then you will write second equation. Then you will equate the coefficient. You can equate coefficient of x also and coefficient of y also. I am equating coefficient of x by multiplying the coefficient of x of first equation by second equation and coefficient of x of second equation by first equation. Now 3 you will multiply full equation, you will get 3 into 2 6x plus 3 into y 3y minus 15 equal to 0. Now second equation you will multiply, you will get 6x plus 4y minus 16 equal to 0, because you have multiplied by 2. 3x into 2 is 6x, 2y into 2 is 4y and 8 into 2 is 16. Now you can write it like this also, that 6x plus 3y is equal to 15 and 6x plus 4y equal to 16. Because minus 15 will go that side, it will become plus 15. Minus 16 will go that side, it will become plus 16. Now you will subtract it. 6x minus 6x cancel. 3y minus 4y, you will get minus y. And 15 minus 16, you will get minus 1. So y will come 1. That you will put in any equation. Put y is equal to 1 in equation first. You can put in equation 2 also. You will get 2x plus 1. Minus 5 equal to 0. So 2x, 1 minus 5 is minus 4. So 2x is equal to 4. X will come 4 over 2, that is 2. So these are the solution. Y is equal to 1 and x is equal to 2. Thank you.